This is section 6.2. We're hopping around a little in the textbook, but I promised to find you an application of the area, and section 6.2 provides a nice application to business and economics.